My enemies are many. My equals are none.
Hi guys, and welcome to another video with Xander Freemaker. Today we're going to be playing Napoleon Total War, the Egyptian campaign. We are now at part 5. I hope you have enjoyed the previous 4 parts that I've posted on my channel. And also, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, because plenty more battles are on the way. Okay, so let's dive in. We're in a quite strong position right now. We have Napoleon securing Cairo, as it should be. And I'm going to leave him here. I'm just going to leave him here so he can just beat down anyone that comes along. I'm going to increase his army.
En avant pour la couronne et le pays.
With an extra. With an extra cannon, which I'm going to take from here, from this army, and bring it all the way down to Cairo. But I want to get rid of this chap here, because he's quite annoying. And I don't want him to get in the way. So if I deal with him by just simply sending the army down here,
écrasez-les comme des mouches.
They will take care of that. So let's deal with him. Alright, I've only got one cannon. So, God, this is a blind spot. Ah, they're going to come through here. This could be, I could just, oh, they will come through here. Either way. So what I'll do, I'm going to put this cannon here. Because that way, we can just deal with them. Then these troops, I'm just going to march them ahead. I should be all right. Okay, let's begin. Because unless they come up here, which they might do, actually, you know what I'll do. I'm just going to leave it here. Oh, is he gonna come round? Is he gonna be a cheeky devil?
Lancez des hommes! Ministre de défense du sang-froid!
Infanterie! Au rapport!
Tout de suite!
That's terrible. That is just terrible. Alright, now I'm gonna hold on camera. I don't want to get my men killed. Alright, they're finished. So, these ones here, what I might do is just. Is it three? Yeah, three. And these guys should take care of their business. About 7 men there. That was not good, actually.
rapide.
Toutes les troupes sont prêtes, monsieur.
Milice prête à se battre, monsieur.
Oui, monsieur.
Infanterie, au rapport.
La cavalerie attend les ordres, monsieur.
Retirez-vous.
Oui, monsieur.
À vos ordres.
So we'll take care of that.
Hopefully,
there'll be a nice crossfire. The cannon will take care of them there. Beautiful. Excellent. See the, what the cannon does. This should kill the general. Nicely done. Come on, six left. Take care of him. Yep, legged it. It's legged it.
La victoire est à nous!
Nicely done.
Immédiatement!
And this chap, I'm gonna send him down to here.
En avant! Marchez!
And these two.
Prêt
back.
À recevoir vos ordres? Oh. Votre humble serviteur.
Alright, this guy.
Monsieur!
Okay, he can't go back. Where's my spy? Alright. Let's go see what we got. Sabotage infantry.
Je prends la cible en filature.
Alright, so he'll take care of that. Alright, that's their army. So they got a good. Strong army. I've got five of those, so I'm gonna let that build. And
à vous ordre. Homme en avant.
All right, let's just go to the next one. Okay, so they're gonna raid to affect my income. But that's okay. That's okay. That's all right. I'm not going to go after them yet. I'm going to be patient.
Monsieur, vos ordres?
Because
Monsieur.
There's no point in just
Prêt.
Charging
Citoyen.
In.
Marchez! Oui. Préparez-vous. Marchez!
Agent here. I think I'm going to send him to here. Now, I don't know if you know this, archaeology in Egypt is actually because of the French, because of Napoleon going to Egypt. I'm not sure if you knew that also his hero was Alexander the Great. So he wanted to do the same thing what Alexander the Great did and conquer Egypt. And also there's a story about that when they actually won the Battle of the Pyramids, which was actually fought, not actually by the pyramids, but 12 miles away from the pyramids, after the victory and everything, he actually, and they were doing all their like research, and I don't know whether it was days or weeks later, he actually spent the night in the Emperor's tomb. I sort of read this, and when he next day he was totally pale, and when they had asked him what happened, he wouldn't talk about it. So they pushed him on this, and they go, no, I don't want to talk about it. So something happened. So yeah, it wasn't. It wasn't pleasant. Anyway, so let's do one more round. Let's see what happens. Someone does anything. Okay, that's good. You want to come? Bring the fight to me. Alright. Bring the fight to me. So we got six cannons. Oh, I didn't actually do any recruitment here. So I'm going to recruit another three contingents. Alright, no problem. This should be an easy fight for us. Okay, why is why aren't they? Okay, I know why.
Formez une ligne.
So let's go back a bit.
Le canon est prêt, monsieur.
Get them ready. Right.
Ordre de groupe. Ordre de groupe.
La cavalerie attend les ordres, monsieur.
Ordre de groupe.
It's a little dangerous, but.
Les troupes sont prêtes, monsieur.
Dragon au rapport.
It's a little dangerous, but I'm gonna.
Dragon au rapport.
La cavalerie attend les ordres, monsieur.
I don't know if this is a good idea.
Because
they will flank me with something, and I've got to be careful that I don't lose any cannons. It's a lot of cannons, though. I think. Okay, I think I'll leave it at that. Let's hope we can destroy their. General. Alright, so let's see. Okay, we took one.
Tenez-vous prêt.
Le canon est prêt, monsieur.
Compagnie en ligne. Préparez-vous.
This regiment here, they actually have grenades. I want to try and use them, but.
État-major des généraux, à vos ordres.
So, how far do they throw?
Ligne prête, monsieur.
Sorry.
Ligne prête, monsieur.
Wrong guys. That's their range of fire.
Grenade.
That's their range of the grenades. So that's not too bad. Not terrible range. But they have actually excellent range when it comes to fire. Let's focus on that cavalry. What is it doing with it? Where's the general? There he is at the back. Is he coming over? Oh, he is. Good. It's coming down. I think one more volley should do it.
Infantry.
Let's see. Who else? Okay, I think General is.
Canon de 6 livres, paré à tirer.
See on the map here, what flashes is the troops. So when it flashes like that, you know who you're hitting. That's definitely.
Le canon est prêt, monsieur.
Okay, they're gonna come over that ridge. Come on, General.
Le canon est prêt, monsieur.
Monsieur.
Yep, we hit the general.
Artillery.
Yep, yep, he's been hit. There he goes. He's dispersed. Okay, let's have a look. All right, they're close. So this is where we now focus one cannon on each.
Lancez des armes. Artillerie au rapport.
It will give us.
Monsieur.
I'm thinking. Guys. And right now, we now convert. There you go. This is where they all start to feel the pinch.
Tenez-vous prêts.
Come on. Do I throw a grenade? Oh, no, I can't. Damn it. Thought I was close to doing it. Hey, what are you doing here? You should be over here with your buddies. Oh, I moved you. All right. I think these two guys are regrouping. Killed the general, this is good news. I think they all got, oh, they're legging it. They're all legging it now. Another victory. Vive la France!
Nous sommes puissants et invaincus!
Okay, good. You're gone. Alright. So you want the same treatment. I will oblige. Or I will acquiesce. Alright, so... Okay, I'm gonna have to... put these cannons together again.
Groupe de bataille prêt! Formez une ligne!
Artillerie!
Definitely put these guys out. Spread them across. Like so. Ah, okay. Alright, there is a problem here. Da 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 da. Alright, there's this. Damn. Alright, I'm gonna have to do something about that. Bloody. What's this hell fence doing in the way? Alright, okay. Alright, so this would actually be, but this that stops there. Alright, fine. Let's get as close as possible. That's gonna get in the way, I think. Yeah, well, it might do, might not. Okay, so what I'll do, break the group up. Group two sets. So we'll put one group here, because that's pretty high. One group there, definitely. And we'll use this. There's two here. That. This one back here. Put troops there. Oh, no, not these two, not these ones. These ones. These two here will go here.
This,
these boats, guys, will go here. here. This is, I'm gonna have to do something about that. And I'm gonna put these guys back here. And
la cavalerie attend les ordres, monsieur.
So I am lacking two regiments, which I'm gonna have to recruit after this battle, because oh god, is this thing in the way? I just realised. I'm not a happy lad. I'm not happy without this. General there.
Infantry.
Ordre de groupe.
Two soldiers there. These two.
Monsieur.
Going here. Oops.
Prêt, monsieur.
Ordre de groupe.
Okay, this is not a very good setup. It's not terrible either, but I just want to hit my troops. Well, that's gonna hit them. No.
Lancez des ordres.
No. I don't want to leave you up here as well, so. This is terrible. These. That ridge is in the way of everything. You know what? Screw it. Because it would just mean, you know. Yeah, that's it. That's, I mean, it's going to be bouncing off. That's all.
Alright.
Let's do this. Alright.
Artillerie au rapport. Le canon est prêt, monsieur.
Speed this up a bit. Okay, we should hit the general. Because they can see the general clearly. That is just
نحن أيها الرقيب.
Yeah, my thoughts exactly. All right. So now we can take care of these guys. I am hitting this. See what happens. It bounces and it bounces. Oh! Absolutely. I'm just hitting this one here. All the real damage will happen about here. So if we, let's have a look. Okay, so there. Okay, all right. So basically, and this one here is going to be a bit further back. Yeah. So let's just hope to move these troops. Could actually move these troops. They're getting pounded. It's a portent. Alright. They're speeding up. There you go. I should. That's more like it. Alright. Now this one. Okay. And this one as well. And change. Let's take him out. Oh, they're all licking it now. That's good. We didn't lose anyone.
Hurrah! Hurrah!
Only six. Yeah, I thought we should be dead. Cairo rebellion. Why is there a rebellion there? Why should there be a rebellion? It's not nice. This is a college. I'm definitely going to save you because that's where the real money comes. Okay, alright, so. The army is up to full. Okay, alright, so we are up to full now. Okay, so that's where you are. Let's have a look at this.
Ma mission?
That capital has no army. Interesting. No, I won't deal with that yet. I'm not going to recruit anyone at the moment because that's going to happen. Get this out of the way. Alright, let's do that. Why are we having a rebellion here, eh? Magistrate. Where'd you come from? Oh, God. Where are these guys coming from, eh? Alright, let me think for a second. They'll come down to Cairo, which is fine. I can handle them. But they will come here to this region. And that could spell a little bit of a problem for me. Can we... How many cannons have we got? 3. Alright. I need the strong, because they're going to come and attack me, I have a feeling. So, what have I got? 3. Let's... Five spots. Okay, 5 spots. So 1, 2, 1, 2. One more cannon, I think. 2 of those.
Troupe, en avant!
I think that'll be good. That will fill them up. And I think we should deal with them.
Nous gagnerons.
All right. Okay. No.
Écrasez-les.
Let's not spare them. It's a good thing. These cannons are gonna pulverize them. And I'm done. I'm not gonna stand a chance. Yes. Definitely. Okay, maybe not so much. Okay, that's still pretty good. Yes, that's still pretty good. And I'll take those 3, put them here. And those 3. Definitely cause damage to the enemy. Alright, let's do this. Come on, come on. You know what you must do. Don't sit there. Would have been nice to see pyramids in the background. But, I mean, this game did come out in 2010. I mean, even today this game is still, you know, fresh.
Infantry!
And I do hope
the
Creative Assembly decides to just revamp it, you know, like they did with Rome 2, just absolutely, you know, just so much more better graphically. Do these 3 here. Back here. There you go.
La major des généraux.
causing some damage. Let's hit the general. Come on. Do your worst. Yes, that's what I do. I've got two of them actually. So when they come over this ridge here, as you can see, there's a blind spot. Over. Let's say. About here. They're going to get massacred. So they're gonna dip down. So the cannonballs are hitting them at the horizon. That's right. Shall we just go back? Follow them. That is such a beautiful sight, as you can see the entire French contingent there out there. Napoleon doing his bit. Oh, sorry, it's not Napoleon. It's like the other generals. These guys are. And if these guys attack, they're going to probably attack this section here. So they don't have a very good position because it dips. So they might have an advantage, but I don't think they will. General's still sitting back. Yes, he is. There's no way they can survive. They'll reach. Do whatever you want. You're not gonna get away with it.
Monsieur.
Of my army. Moving back. Just one too many dead. I'm not moving. I don't care what you say. Casualties there. Right, okay, generals are coming. Which is good news. Let's change that. Cannon is doing a lot more damage than I thought. You know what needs to be done? I'm gonna take you to a different ridge. So we've got some height. We can take care of them. Ah, yeah, how about here, Bubba? How about here? How about here? Yeah, I think we can do that. You do that. You do that. Let's get rid of another one. Let's unglue that.
Artillerie légère à cheval!
Infanterie de ligne!
État-major des généraux.
La cavalerie attend les ordres, monsieur.
Attaque de groupe.
Enemy general is dead. Okay, I didn't know about that. But the
Ordre de groupe.
Okay, a heroic victory. Whew.
Personne ne nous vaincra. Préparez-vous.
Okay,
marchez.
I'm going back to the cars. I'm just gonna repair my losses. Okay, so I'm going to be probably becoming bankrupt soon. I shouldn't really, but it is happening. unless this comes down to fight me, I'm gonna... Yeah, I thought so. That's okay, because what I will do is I will go and take that other... Once I deal with this chap, I'm going to take the other regional capital. So, yeah. Okay, what I'm going to do now, I'm just going to leave it at this point. I'm going to save the position. And then when I come back, tomorrow or the day after, we'll have another battle. I want to thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And I'll see you again soon. Ciao for now.